Hey guys, welcome to another video. Extremely tired. Just landed at Delhi airport. So I just checked in for a few hours into a hotel called Lemon Tree, which is just near IGI airport, New Delhi. And just for the room, it just costed me 2000 bucks at Lemon Tree. And I think the room is also only that much. So let's have a look at it. As we enter the room, this is where you put your key card in. There's a cupboard as the moment you enter the room. There's an iron board and all this stuff. There's a shoe keeping thing. A few racks. A cupboard again. So that's it for the storage part of it. And as we go inside, there's a mirror. And the room is over before it starts actually. So there's a small seating space and there's a space where you can make your tea and coffee. There's a table where I've kept all my stuff. There's a place where you can again store your stuff. There's a small TV, a bed. Let's look at the washroom. That actually defines the quality of a room. So there's the basin. Okay. So again, the washroom is quite nice. Again, this is the shower area, again there's shampoo and all these things. There's a hair dryer. Few fresh towels and all these things are kept here. Let's finally look at the view. So quick look at the view. So it faces the pool. There's nothing much to show in this room. It's centralized AC. I left that out. And there's this controller over here where you can control. So there's nothing much left to talk about this particular room. Yeah, that is it. I'll just spend a few hours here and head to the airport again. So that's it, guys. That's it about Lemon Tree near the airport. It's not much, it's not that great. I even noticed that the staff is not that great either. So I had to wait close to 20-25 minutes just for the check-in. So yeah, it's just alright. You can say what you get what you pay. So that's it for Lemon Tree. Take care guys, bye bye, happy landings.